हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फन पेपर सिजर्स। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल बी क्रिएटिंग टू बोर्ड गेम्स, लूडो एंड स्नेक्स एंड लैडर्स, एंड आई हैव आल्सो क्रिएटेड डाइस टू प्ले एंड टोकन्स ऑल यूजिंग पेपर। टू बिगिन विद, क्रिएट अ 16x16 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर एंड इनसाइड दैट क्रिएट अ 15 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर। नाउ विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ रूलर create 1 cm markings on the 15 cm square and do this on all 4 sides. After you have done, with the help of a ruler, join the markings on opposite sides so that you have 1 cm wide strips. You will have 15 strips in this manner. Then turn your page and do this in the perpendicular direction. So you have created 1 cm squares. Now starting from left, leave 6 squares and mark the 3. So by doing this, you are marking the 3 squares at the center. With the help of a ruler, draw lines using a marker, keeping these 3 columns of 1 cm in the center. Now you can see the design of a Ludo board coming up, and I'll first go ahead and mark the borders for my board. It's going to be very easy from here on because you've already created the 1 cm tiny squares. Now inside each of the 6 cm square, I'll create a smaller 4 cm square like this. I'll do this on all 4 sides. And in the center, I'll rub the pencil marking and create a cross. Now, using the pencil markings, I'm going to draw the tiny squares. That completes my board, and I'll color it using pencil colors. I'll use red, blue, green, and yellow colors. I've created 1 cm tiny squares of and colored them, you know, in the same 4 colors. And I'm going to paste them inside the respective larger squares. Now with the help of a marker, I'm going to make the markings which you find on the Ludo board, basically the arrows that you see. And the stars. And again the arrows. So that completes my Ludo board. This is how it looks. Next, I'll create snakes and ladders again using a 16 cm square and drawing a 15 cm square inside. This time mark out 1.5 cm markings on all 4 sides, and by that you will be creating 1.5 cm tiny squares, and as you know that a Ludo board would have 100 boxes. Go ahead and color them using pencil colors, and after you are done coloring, highlight them with the help of a marker, write down the numbers, and then go ahead and draw your snakes and ladders, as many as you like. This is a super fun game to play at any age. Now with the help of a ruler and making the ladders. It's very easy to make. Now I'll create a dice. For that I'm using 6 squares which are arranged like this. And they are 2 cm squares, 6 of them. Arranged in a plus shape, and there is excess paper on their edges so that I can apply glue and paste the squares. And once I'm folding them and applying glue, because they were arranged in a cross before, this is what I get, which is a cube. And with the help of my marker again, I'll write the numbers. So remember that two opposite sides of a die would always add up to 7. So 6 comes at the back of 1, at the back of 2 I'll put 5, then 3 and 4. Next, I created two such dice because you would need two to play the games. Next, I'm creating the tokens. For that, I'm using a 1 centimeter wide strip and fold it into a knot like this. Bring the knot towards the corner, fold the excess portion, and now with the edge which is remaining, keep turning it around the edge of the pentagon until it's completely done, and then this is the shape that you get. This is my first token. I have created 4 for red, 4 for blue, and 4 each for green and yellow. So guys, at the end I'll go ahead and paste both my boards, which are of the exact same size, which is 16 cm by 16 cm, using Fevicol. And so here my 2-in-1 Snakes and Ladders and Ludo game is ready. If you like my video, please do comment and share it with your friends. And thank you so much for watching, and do subscribe.